2K is basically being a bitch. Yeah, but press, get everybody spam the circle button to get right off. Oh, fuck it. Well, we're going to join another park, so fuck it. I'm just quitting out. Watch. Watch. Watch me. Abracadabra, I disappeared. I'm out. I'm back at my career. I'm loading into my career now. See, I abracadabra. So whose park are we joining? Okay, well, I guess it's first in, best dressed. Who's saying follow me? You gotta speak. Say your name. Okay, are you in a park? All right, here, how about you join me? Because I'm in. What, into a park? So am I. I just went play net, play now. There's two games in progress. 49 players. Actually, up until last night, I've never had a broken park. Not a completely broken park. No. No, I've, they better not be. Yeah, we know that, but the problem is it going to be better or is it going to be worse? They say it's going to be better, but like I said, is it going to be better or is it going to be worse? Well, we've got an open 3v3. No, it's glitched. The 3v3 is glitched. The 2v2 is open. I can see Red Bull coming in. The 2v2, man, right behind you. And Brad is just surveying. It's right there, coming in. Now, if this goes in, we're gonna have fun. Let's give it a sec. Let's give it a sec. Let's not accuse the court of being broke yet. Okay, I'm starting to get to the feeling that 2K does not want us to play together. All right. I'm not throwing any accusations out, but I'm gonna blame Brad. I'm gonna blame Brad because we've been going pretty well today. So we can't blame Red Bull's internet. We've been playing with Wade Paul most of the day, so we can't blame his internet. It's not that. No, it does. Same as lag. Yeah, we're blaming Brad. It's all Brad's fault. Hey, three of us have played multiple games together. Brad comes along, glitches out of the first one, and then the park's fucked. I don't know. He's like AIDS, man. He's like AIDS. Fucks up everything. Now, you know what it is? I can tell you right now what it is. It's fucking me. I'm a curse. All right. Wait, we should be able to exit out. Brad exited. We're stuck. Don't you dare step on it. Don't step on the court. No. 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 Don't. Let me. Yes, I'm off. I'm off. Oh, God. Whew. Shit. But no, this is weird, man. I've never seen a park do this. 'Cause look, that's one, two, three courts glitched out. What about this 3v3 here? Where's Red Bull? Did Red Bull quit out? Well, only half of us can join. Two, there's four of us here, so two on one side. Two on one side. Two on the other. Watch. Watch this. It's a fucking magic trick. Harry, who fucking done it? If this court doesn't work, we leave the park. Will you try and get in? If this one doesn't work, you try and get into a park? Yeah. Arctic monkey, yep. Yeah, normally the park works fine. It since last night, since whatever happened to PSN. You should be able to get off. Just wait a sec. We will join once everybody quits out and does whatever. The fuck's going on, I don't know. But all I'm gonna say is give me five. I need a smoke. This shit's stressing me out. So does fucking stress. And you know what else kills? Eager. Ready? You know what else kills? Wade. You know what else kills? Me, if I don't have a smoke and I stress out. You never trust a man with pigs, is all I'm gonna say. Sup, unfuckwittable? Unforquittable? You're in a park? All right. Yeah, 21 people? No way. All right, I'm joining. I'm joining right now. That sounds like the call we were just in. Well, there is. There's a court with three players on, and they're on a 3-game win streak. Fucking A, we better break it. But I'm telling you now, it does look like the courts that we were just on. It does look like the park that we were just in. Join my park, the park that we're all in. For those that don't have Wade Paul, join me. If you have Wade Paul, join Wade Paul. If you have Brad, join Brad. If you have a pair of testicle, add them too. Well, the 5v5 court's playing. Now wait, before we go to any courts, let's see if courts go on. Look, we got a three full game down the bottom here. Let's just wait and see before we go and step on court. Well, we could. Where's Brad? Brad's at the 5v5. No, you're standing at the 5v5, so you better just start running towards it. Come on, Brad. Come on, Brad. Load in. Load in, Brad. Yeah, I know. I'm just stepping off. Because, see, it's easy for you to step off, and so on and so on. Hey, yeah. No! If you want to play, no. It's simple as that. Ready, Brad? Wait till this guy runs past or does what he does. And jump off quickly. No. Just jump off properly, because I done it quickly. That way you can get to the five. Quick, 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 quick! Who got Who the fuck is he? Somebody go to game chat, man, and tell him to piss off. You fucking want me to do it? I'm not gonna be happy about it, but. Bro, get off the fucking court, man. Number five. We were trying to trade to have the big man in the center position. Jump off. You seen what we were doing? We weren't trying to leave the game. We're trying to play together. Get off. Did he get off? Fuck you then. I'm getting off, you can't. No, I got off. I'm gonna run at him all fucking day. We don't care, man. Unless all of us are on, I'm not playing. I'll go play another fucking. Yeah, but nothing else is. Get on, get on, get on! That's all right. When this guy fucks off, we can do a trade. Go. Now I'm off. I'm off. No, don't jump off! Ah! What the fuck you doing? We're trying to get Brad as the five. Okay, ready, Brad? Just stay there for a sec. I'll be the first one to jump off. No, don't jump off! Stay on! You stay on! Just wait, wait, wait till this guy. Fuck up! Ah, fuck you. I didn't see him. Fucking. Yeah, fuck 'em. Yous can all fucking have it. You fucking twat. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. There you go. I was. Nah, they're just gonna keep coming, man. Yeah, but I haven't got the time, man, to do an online league. Here, somebody. Oh, this court's glitched. I can see it up there. Yeah, but the thing is, man, it's, Who's going to a new park? Okay, so we're getting ready to join Red Bull Man. We'll stay in this park until Red Bull Man tells us that he can see an active park.